Hi there, Jackie. Great job writing your first essays for your IELTS preparation. It's really important to see you working so hard, so I'm sure you're well on your way to doing well on your IELTS test. All right, let's get straight into your essays. Some people think that schools have to be more entertaining, while others think that their sole purpose is to educate. Which do you agree with? Nowadays, many concerns regarding Note 2, whether the education should change based on how students better respond to school teaching system techniques. Okay, it's missing something. You need to hear a there are. Okay, so listen to how it sounds with that inclusion. Nowadays, there are many concerns regarding whether the education system should change based on how students better respond to school teaching system techniques. I wouldn't even have said all of this. Students res better respond to teaching techniques. And then you could have left these two words out. I believe that Academy ought to balance entertaining and conservative teaching. Okay, I don't think you mean academy here. You either mean academia or you mean education. It's okay to use the word education. I probably would have selected that best. Okay? This essay will discuss both views by using examples of Western and Asian, maybe you could say here, learning institutions instead of academy to demonstrate points and support arguments. Numerous people encourage schools to increase the amount of entertainment in their teaching lessons, plural. This is because students are more engaged and motivated while the teaching is lively and fun. I think when is the right connector here, not while. For example, most Western countries actually, teachers tend to include group activities with students such as playing board games or sports related activities. This has proven statistically that students seem to learn more quickly, not quicker, and remember more of what they have learned. Therefore, the advantages of making teaching more entertaining are clear, without the ED, and give opportunity to students who willingly attend school, not are willingly, but who willingly. On the other hand, some schools insist, without the S, to remain with traditional teaching. By strictly focusing, ING, on examinations, plural, and assignments. This is largely because they want to avoid students getting, so avoid plus ING, distracted. Take, for instance, schools, especially in Asian, with an N, countries, such as Malaysia, where the teaching lesson will include many examinations and homework for students in order to force them to stay focused, ED, solely on studying in school. As a result, the kind of forceful learning culture becomes, with an S, a solution for students to concentrate in school. To conclude from examples and arguments above, I strongly believe schools should be more entertaining than old school teaching cultures, plural. It is predicted that students who are considered as baby boomers, plural, are more likely to enjoy learning through several of entertainment through entertainment activities while in school. I'm not sure who you mean here by baby boomers. Baby boomers are typically the people who were born after World War II, so I don't know how that fits in here anywhere. You've got some nice elements. Okay, so then let's go on to your next writing assignment. Okay, so it is arguably that many parents still consider reading with their children and hoping they will learn skills more practically at a younger age. To be totally honest with you, there are some problems with this sentence. It's not really clear. You've got a bunch of different expressions and vocabulary that don't really fit together. So, if I had to rewrite this in general, I would probably say something like, many parents still believe, or meant rather, many parents still read with their children in hopes that they will learn important skills at a younger age. So that would be a nice alternative to some of the what I read here. However, reading can bring boredom to children, not be boredom, but bring boredom to children, because most children are active and energetic. As a result, I suggest parents devote their time, excuse me, with the children, not kids. We never write kids in an essay like this, by doing some activities together. This essay will illustrate both of the different activities that will assist children to develop better skills and imagination by giving examples of without and indoor and outdoor activities. Okay, so some little errors there that I'm sure you can easily correct. While reading consists of many benefits, it is simply not the most ideal way to engage with children. Okay, so reading consists with an S. In fact, it is better for parents to replace reading by doing indoor activities with their children, such as playing Lego games, or just playing with Legos, because I don't think Legos are actually considered a game, but they are a toy. For instance, a research study by a behavioral psychologist at University of Berkeley proved that Legos, have a function to help a child in gaining their spatial and creative skills. Therefore, it is recommended to parents that playing with Lego or similar indoor activities with their loved, there's the D here, ones, will strengthen their neglected skill sets, plural, because it's assumed that it's not just one skill set. Furthermore, parents can also consider to do some outdoor activities with their child. This is because exercising outdoors, plural, such as jogging. Okay, wait a minute. Why don't we do this? This is because exercise or outdoor exercise is actually what it should be, such as jogging or playing on the playing on the playground, is necessary for a healthy lifestyle for both the parents and children. Take, for example, no comma, a study done without the had by Harvard Health and Science Department showing, or which showed, you could do both, that children who spent more time at the playground have benefits in building their motor skills. Subsequently, if the advantages of being outdoor are cleared, especially for both parties, parents, plural, should put an effort to be with their child doing outdoor activities as much as possible. Not sure what you meant here, so this is a word you would want to replace. To conclude from examples and arguments above, I firmly believe parents should do more activities, inside and outside with their children rather than sitting in the house reading to them. Okay, if you made this inside, it makes absolute sense. It is predicted that children are more enjoyable and better increase their skill set through activities. Okay, it is predicted that children become happier or are more happier or are more creative, but not more enjoyable, because that means that the kids are more fun to be around, and I don't think that's really what you mean. So, well done. There are some mistakes that I want you to correct here. And you will have an opportunity to do that. So what you need to do now is you need to add these mistakes to your error correction list. You need to correct these essays, and with your new essays, send them back to us. Okay? It's important that you do all of this within the next 24 hours so that you can properly apply the things that you have learned. So with that, good work. You did a very nice job. And now I will await your next essays.